So Robert made some rather strange things to this.
Robert se je nekako cringe-o medtem, ko je poslušal to.
What's behind the strange faces?
Kaj je za tem črnim obrazom?
Don't know, I feel a little bit nervous.
Ne vem, počutim se nekako nervozno.
I had good sleep.
Sicer sem dobro spal.
Now I feel strange.
Sedaj pa se počutim čudno.
Something more serious energies he doesn't want to hear because he feels the pressure in his body.
No.
So, also last time when we were talking through the phone, he could then not sleep at 3 o'clock in the night.
No, vedno kadar govorim z Robertom o kakšnih bolj resnih tematikah, on ne more. Ima nek pritisk znotraj. Tudi zadnjič, ko sva govorila po telefonu, on ni mogel spati ob 3 po noči.
Yeah, I was already sleeping and when Nevenka was talking all everything about what happened, I don't know, I just had this nightmare.
Already sleeping where?
I was sleeping at home in Maribor. Okay. She called me and she said what happened, so and I was just so sleepy and so I was before it was fine. Then I couldn't sleep in my life. It wasn't this long period. 5 hours I couldn't sleep.
Yeah, takrat, ko me je Levin oficial, sem je njen telefonski klic prebudil. Potem je povedala vse, kar se je zgodilo. Potem nisem mogel spati. Za 5 ur nisem mogel spati.
The next day I focused not to think about anything. Okay.
Naslednji dan sem se osredotočil na to, da ne mislim. In potem sem lahko dobro spal.
Jaz sem dosti spala, sem sicer slabo.
I have slept here today, though I have slept early.
In sredi noči se je prižgala luč.
And in the middle of the night, a light came on.
Ta na senzor.
The senzor light.
In sem slišala tako, nekdo po škripajočem parketu hodil.
And I heard a voice like somebody was walking on parket, you know, wooden floor,
yeah,
and it goes creak.
In v šestih sem tako slišala, kot mi sto piščali, piskali.
And in my ears I heard a sound like 100 whistles.
No in potem sem pogledala, seveda ugasnila. Se mi je zdelo, da nekaj sicer je, zdaj bom jaz to gledala, pa bo mene strah, ali kaj zdaj to? Mene ne bo strah.
In then I have looked up, though the light has already turned off. I was thinking to myself, should I watch it and be afraid? And no, I have decided not to be afraid.
No in potem je to še nekaj časa ta zvok bil slišen.
And the sound was audible for some more time.
Luč se je prižigala, ugašala.
The light is on and out.
Ampak kasneje v noči sem pa ugotovila, da se luč že čez Robert obrne.
But later in the night I have found out that the light turns on when the Robert turns around.
Mora biti res. Najmanj sem, da ti so.
Ampak ni mi pa pojasnil še, zakaj se je tako krivo.
But still I do not have an explanation why I heard a creaking wooden floor.
Robert's mind.
To je Robertov um.
There's so much in it when it turns.
I have now this strange feeling.
Yeah.
Se bojim, da je ta čuden občutek.
I have no need for everyone to contribute every strange feeling in the universe because it's not going to be useful.
Nimam potrebe potem, da vsi najbolj svoje čudne občutke na svetu.
I'm actually trying to do something.
To ne bi bilo uporabno. Zdaj jaz poskušam izslediti samo eno stvar.
If people have tendencies to bring up all sorts of things, it just shows that you didn't deal with the targets properly. Nothing more, nothing less.
če imajo ljudje tendenco, da bi se napovačajo vse svoje čudne občutke, to samo pomeni, da niso ustrezno upravili svojimi targi.
Why else would, oh, I have this weird thing too, you know, interrupting us getting on with something good.
Zakaj drugače bi bilo, da bi bilo to čudno stvar, ki nas prekinja, s tem, da bi nekaj nadaljevali.
Or that it starts to do it properly.
To je stvari, a mi to naredite primerno.
Whether you have enough skills to do it properly is a different question.
Dovolj sposobnosti, da to primerno pravite, je drugo vprašanje.
So, you use a special mantra created by
V takem primeru uporabite posebno mantro, ki jo je ustvaril.
You focus on the holiness of your deep unconscious mind saying shut the fuck up, shut the fuck up, shut the fuck up.
Usredotočite se svoj podzavestni um in se utihni, utihni, utihni.
Jaz sem bolj... A nam rekel, smo mi to že prevedli. Shut the fuck up.
I was in a bus in Brazil where a two-lane road and so two cars here and the bus was going up, inventing a third lane.
No, bil sem na nekem avtobusu v Braziliji, kjer so vozili po dvopasovni ulici in sta dva avta bila in avtobus je začel prehitevati, ko je zumel.
Drivers driving completely crazy because killing 27 shamans in one hit would be quite sore.
Yeah, voznik je vozil popolnoma noro, kajti to, da bi bil 27 shamanov naenkrat, bi bil kar dober rezultat.
Even visitors could only get two or three at a time.
Right.
In position, they could only kill two or three at a time.
Tudi v inkviziciji so lahko ubili le dva, tri naenkrat.
Just sleep. The driver, I just commanded his dogs to sleep.
Zato sem samo ukazal, spite. Voznik tega ni mogel slišati, samo ukazal sem njegovim targom, da zaspijo.
That was so boring.
To je bilo tako dolgočasno.
He immediately went from 120 km an hour to 45.
V trenutku je 120 km na uro preklopil na 45.
All night.
In celo noč.
But we got there alive anyway.
No, in that perspective, we're alive.
Yeah, so... Wie fühlen Sie sich in Rodina?
Wie fühlen Sie sich in Rodina?
Ich bin nicht in Rodina. Das ist ein Rutschert,
ne?
No, ins Haus.
Im Haus. Wie fühlst du dich, wenn du in das Haus in Rodina gehst?
After the other group left in the bus, how has she been feeling since in the house? Very simple, straight question.
Še nisem vstopila, kaj so oni prišli, ampak kaj je ona skupina prej prošla, v tem času, dok je ta prišla, sem se vredno počutila. Samo je mošni,
vredi.
Just my husband is not okay.
On je deprimiran.
He is deprived.
Depressed when he's in the house or depressed somewhere else?
Če je še kot depresiran. Ni vesel, nekak je nepoznan na njega. Nekako, ko da zdaj več ni njegova hiša, sploh ni zastopil.
He is like, he's not happy anymore, it's like, it's not his house anymore.
Okay.
I cannot understand my husband that he is not has not feelings.
Okay.
Oh, yesterday I had this funny image in my dream as well that it was this little cow and he had to sleep. Some kind of doggy, you know, but it was a cow.
There was a goat there below.
I'm sure there were many goats there.
Pripričan sem, da je bilo veliko kost tam.
One not long ago.
Yeah, and I need to